Welcome, friends. Today, we gathered here to create a historical moment. As you know, green and sustainability practice is no longer optional for Bangladesh, its companies, or its people. Today's climate change and global warming is affecting everyone's lives. So, we all have to do our part. Infinia Group, one of the rising corporate entities in Bangladesh, decided to put sustainability and green practices into their core values. Infinia Group is one of the most successful groups in Bangladesh, a country great latent in the field of manufacturing. Infinia Group is equipped a versatile production chain to cater flexible orders and shorter lead time. Infinia Group always assured the perfect quality over quantity. Infinia Group started of accomplishment aiming to lead the competitive spinning, knitwear, composite, textile, synthetic fiber, and chemical organization of Bangladesh. To put its action where the word is, Infinia Group decided to go for UGBC LEED rating certificate for its chemical plant in Chittagong. This is a milestone event because this is the first chemical plant in Bangladesh going for LEED certification. We are 360 Total Solution Limited is honored and proud to be part of this project. Infinia Group chooses 360 TSL for its LEED certification consultancy services. And today, we are doing the signing ceremony for that purpose. We would like to thank Mr. Hasanul Alam Maruf, Chairman, Infinia Group, for his leadership and vision for future and commitment to green. With his leadership, Infinia Group became a rising star in Bangladesh corporate development landscape. We also like to thank Mr. MD Nasimul Haq, Director, Business Development of Infinia Group, for his kind and warm support. Let's talk about green for a few seconds. LEED or green certification is based on triple bottom line benefits, which includes planet, people, and profit. We also call it 3P. We at 360 TSL call it 1P three times, meaning profit, profit, and profit. Let me explain. When you save energy, water, resources, we save planet, but at the same time, we save money. That's P1, profit. When you create healthy environment for our workforce, their productivity goes up. That's P2, profit. And when we invest in a green and sustainability, come back 2 and 3 years, that's a good investment. That's our P3. So we'd like to thank entire Infinia Group management for this opportunity. And we are sure that we can create a monumental milestone project in Bangladesh. Now I'd like to request MD Nasimul Haq, Director, Business Development of Infinia Group, to say why they have decided to go green.
Thank you very much. Mr. Ananta Ahmed, USGBC faculty and leader. Today, we are going to contact signing in between the 360 degree TSL and Infinia Group for the LEED certification of our chemical projects. Here present our Honorable Chairman, sir, the colleagues of USGBC, 360 degree TSL, my colleagues and others. Assalamu alaikum. Actually, global warming is real. Climate change is also real. We have to make the sincere commitment to reduce global warming and positively impact climate changes, so that our next generation will have a good and healthy planet. To keep that in mind, Infinia Group decided to practice sustainability in its core. As a responsible company, Infinia Group would like to set an example so that others can follow. At the same time, Infinia Group understands that practicing green and sustainability not just help environment, it also contribute company bottom line as a profit. When we reduce energy used in our the production, that reduce production cost, hence increase the profit. Also, by reducing water uses, effluent resources management, and efficient waste management. Top of that, it increases and ensures better and healthy environment for all workers. Practicing green is not just a choice, but it's a necessity in our the present world scenario. To feel that, our Honorable Chairman Sir is decided to do the LEED certification for one of our the prestigious unit named Infinia Chemicals Limited, which will be the first milestone under Infinia Group. I believe subsequently we can go for the others unit very soon. I like to request 360 degree TSL that they will coordinate very sincerely and efficiently so that we can do our project successfully. Thank you very much. Thanks to all. Thank you.
Now I'd like to request Chairman Sir to say at least few words.
Thank you for all being present here in our head office. And thanks to 360 degree TSL to form of a partnership with the Infinia Group in order to make Indian chemicals, especially the first in Bangladesh to hold a industry related to chemical LEED certified. We believe that green is the future, and environment friendly, and the way we can help our earth where we stay to be more green, and for our future generations to evolve and lead the world to a better place, we must all be together to form up and support each other hand in hand. So in this way we can move forward to be, green certified. Certification is not important. Important is what we do. Certification is also a process where we can identify ourselves, and hopefully we can come up with something in Bangladesh in terms of chemicals where others can also follow us and lead to a better nation. Thank you.